Well, here's some good news. Oregonians are making more money post-pandemic, and that's expected to continue. That's according to the state's new economic outlook report that was released today. In addition, inflation is declining slowly and expected to hit the Federal Reserve's target of 2%. As for the population, growth is expected to slow down, but hover around 5%, driven by migration.